It was extremely difficult for us to look at the shed because the owner blocked us. The village people were confused who were we, why we want him back, as they didn't know the backstory. But we immediately sent an ambulance to rescue Danny.